Where's your wife? Where's your wife?
She's at home.
Huh?
She's at home.
Don't leave your wife.
Please.
You understand?
Yes.
Because what you are seeing is something that you have never seen in a wife.
Yes.
You know him? Huh? I can't hear.
Namtiva.
Huh?
Namtiva.
You know him?
Yeah.
Yes. You know what he's going through?
Yeah.
Huh? So we need to pray for him.
Yes.
Because of what you are going through.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
So it makes not to pray.
Yes, sir.
You were a prayerful person before.
Yes, yes, huh? It's true.
You were, you could just pray the whole night.
Yes, it's true.
Huh?
It's true.
I can hear?
Yes, it's true.
But now it's no longer happening.
Yes, yes, it's true. It's true. It's true.
You're asking yourself, because at home there, this lady is disturbing you.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Now you are beginning to hide money. It's not true. You are beginning to hide money now.
Yes.
Because when she gets money, she misuses it.
It's true.
I'm praying for you. You pray for your wife.
The prophecy that I have received today is true. I confirm, because before I was praying a lot all the time, all the night. But the man of God came to me, located me, said, "Where's your wife?" And then he said to me, "Now you are no longer praying like before. Now you have stopped." And that is true, because I was no longer praying. I was just sleeping, not knowing what is happening. And then he said to me, "I must not leave my wife." And was some of the issue. She just used the money anyway that she used. And then he said to me, "I must stop to hiding money, all those things." So I believe that the man of God has spoken a truth. The prophet is very truth, is very confirmed. I'm confirming that is true. And I believe today that I have received my deliverance in the mighty name of Jesus. I was just telling the people that they must not give up in God. God, he will surprise them. God, he will do good and wonder in their life. They must expect in God, because God is doing in Jesus Christ. Amen.